The state of Israel is one of the world's most historically and culturally wealthy states, and in many ways considered by many to be the cradle of humanity's religious history. Jerusalem is the capital city of Israel. The 16th century walls of the Old Jerusalem find the cultural diversity of Jews, Muslims, Christians, and Armenians alike. Derived from Jewish word Yafa, meaning beautiful, Tel Aviv is better known as Tel Aviv Yafo, perfectly depicting Israel's modern beauty and reminds us of what has become of Israel's symbol, the Jaffa Orange. It duly received international accolade only recently for its heritage status from UNESCO. Forming Israel's crystal 273-kilometer stretch coastline is the flowing Red Sea in the south, known for its biblical history, and the Mediterranean Sea. On the 24th of April 2007, the Jewish community in Kenya came to celebrate the 59 years as a state and 40 years of the reunification of Jerusalem.
Having all of you here, and I mean all of you, because there are so many of you, in the celebration of Israel's 59th anniversary. And to launch this evening, I have the pleasure of inviting His Excellency, Ambassador of the State of Israel to the Republic of Kenya, Mr. Emmanuel Seri, to speak.
This evening is very special for me, being my last independence celebration as an ambassador to Kenya, as I am leaving my position later this year at the end of my tenure.
It is indeed a great honor and privilege for me to represent the government of Kenya and its people in joining you on this auspicious occasion marking the Independence Day of the State of Israel.
The people of Israel have proved to be the world's most resilient. Having survived near annihilation, torture, struggle, and conflict, Israel is a truly a unique people.